you.
Who are you protecting?
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 Who's he protecting?
We're not here to hurt
the next guy, and who's he protecting? So who protects us?
You can go.
This is protecting us here.
You have a choice.
Is it really? You really think
that?
You really think that this is protecting us? Okay. All
right.
So you don't have an opinion on your job. Well, you should have a box in your workplace too, just like I should. My boss shouldn't be stealing from me every day. Go arrest my boss.
Have you read the Constitution?
Because this is freedom of assembly. We have the right to assemble at any time we want to. This is an assembly. It's a public assembly.
Have you read the Constitution? Have you read the Constitution? Well, you don't seem to know it very well, sir.
We have the right.
No, you don't, because you don't seem to know it very well. You're blindly following the order.
You can't get into an argument if you don't know what you're talking about.
To be here.
We have the right. You should know that we can assemble.
Wall Street all dressed up like this and go get those white collar guys out of there.
caused this mess. I've been way sweeter.
What the hell are you doing to the American people? Who are you protecting right now?
A whole another set of police just showed up again. So,
I
just came up.
Large group of cops just showed up. Right.
I'd say about 50 of them at least. I mean, all together. Just a lot of cops, all with the riot stuff, all lined up there.
Are there like, more coming in?
Yeah, about 25 more just walked up.
Corning is still directly to my right. I believe that's Fox to my left.
It's kind of like they're making a big armed shoulder to shoulder across that. Maybe they're going to walk this way or something. You know?
They're just trying to separate.
Box in.
Well, no, they want to get rid of everybody.
One of my regular independent media guys I see down here is a little more to the right. This is, I'm in the middle of the media line at this point. I'm not too.
And a Republican, all in the same group, being arrested! Woohoo!
The political rainbow.
Republican.
That's going to listen. That's what Mike is just yelling.
You have a choice! You have a choice! Disobey your boss! activity to occur.
Kind of happens after and, social dynamics when they come down.
And that's the problem. The immediate focus of the initial protest breaks down because this immediate shock is introduced by way of the police moving in and becoming an immediate opponent.
And
I don't think that's perfectly something that
we're more powerful than
immediately
them.
The fault of either side. It is a systemic element that plays into this.
Democracy of this country. You will
I'd much
lose.
Rather spend.
Cops go home! Cops go home! Cops go home! Cops go home! Cops go home!
Cops go
democracy, it will be utter and complete anarchy. In the name of the people who choose to uphold the democracy that we cherish so much with our happiness and truth.
But yeah, I mean, what this is just
you'll surely will
if
you try to hurt us.
When that has nothing to do with the overall thing, it's just going to stop the thing.
Your offense is weak,
for no logical
reason. And we are very strong.